Richard. Thanks.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Ping Lin, and professors, and all students of Asia University, Professor Lin. It is truly a tremendous privilege for us to visit our great partner, Asia University, on behalf of our students and Dean Laffey, our first school management at the University of Michigan, Flint. I want to send his regards. And this is the study abroad, international study abroad course for our students. Students come here to participate in international business visit, as well as visiting universities, participating in lectures, and interacting with some local students. I must say, our students really had a great time here in Taiwan. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you very much. And of course, the biggest reason that this kind of program can be successful is because we received a lot of help from Dean Lin and from Professor Lin, from a lot of help from our partners, our friends in Taiwan. Thank you thank you very much. Part of the missions of the school management at University of Michigan Flint is to expand our academic programs to reach out to the domestic and international communities so that our students will be linked to the global marketplace. And that is the reason for the size of our school, with only about 22 faculty members. We are able to offer one or two study abroad courses every year, including study abroad to China, India, Russia, and then Japan and Taiwan. Of course, this program, originally our plan was to visit two countries, in Taiwan and Japan, but because of the tragedy in Japan, we have to cancel that portion and expand our stay here. And I have to say, this is, again, a great opportunity for faculty and for our students. Thank you very much. Dean Laffey, the school management, before we left, he wanted me to emphasize this. The school management is committed to international collaborations, and hopefully in the future, we will have more student and the faculty exchange. And hopefully this is just the beginning by me coming here, and we hope that in the near future we will be able to host a visit of Asia University faculty and the students in Flint, Michigan. Thank you very much. Thank you.